Hey guys, it's me, your best friend Joe. Welcome to a new Let's Play. This is the Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. I'm a huge fan of 2D Zelda. I haven't played a whole lot of 3D Zelda. I have played a little bit of this game. I got to one of the mystical beasts, Power Ranger Zords. I don't remember what they're called. But I thought, you know what? Let's start a new game together on this channel and start a new adventure together. Honey, I'm ready to erase the past. Let's start a new adventure right here, right now. Nintendo. Presents. This is their gift to me. This is their present to me. Do you think they could have made the font any smaller? I'm not sure that they technically could have made that a smaller font right there. Breathe of the Wild. What a mystical, magical name. Light. Selfie lighting. Finally, honey, light me up where I need it. Everywhere, quite frankly. Dot, dot, dot. Who's talking here? Who's talking here? Who's she? Open your eyes. Open your heart. Okay, so Link. Oh my God, I'm not going to mix up Link and Zelda. I swear to God, that's the first mistake of everybody in the gaming world ever, and I will not do it. I will not do it. Link is like, has been in what, like stasis for 100 years? Oh, honey. Oh, honey. The body has arrived, honey. Open those eyes, honey. Open them peepers. Oh, here it is. Oh, here it is.
Wake up.
Spa day. Spa day, honey. Wake up, Twink, honey. Don't give me. I can't go there. I'm not going to go there, and I can't go there, and I won't go there. Okay, honey, but I'm just going to go there where we're all thinking. I'm going to play this entire game in Link's underwear, quite frankly. That's what I'm going to do. Listen, he's at least 100 years old. It's okay. He's a video game character. Get off my D about it, okay? Let's just move on. Let's just get that away. Let's just move on. Joseph, stop it. Joseph, stop it. This game... made for the gays. Let me tell you, this game was made for me. Love that. This looks like the most expensive, exclusive LA spa. Oh, honey, you dropped your cell phone. You dropped your cell phone. You might want to go pick it up over there. Okay, so I'm me. We can jump. We can move the camera. Let's pick up my cell phone. Examine that cell phone. So that's where I had done left it. You need the Find Your Phone app. Love that phone case.
That is a chica slate.
That's my cell phone. That's my Google Pixel.
It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Oh, okay. I've been sleeping. I've fallen asleep during the massage. Who hasn't? So we snatch the phone. Honey, you need to take some selfies. You need to download Grindr immediately. Sheikah Slate, a mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet there's something familiar about it. We all know how to use... Oh, honey! Rotate? Yes! Let's get a 360! Maybe we need to do some squats, because we need to work on the booty a little bit. And it looks like that Sheikah thing has sealed up, and the door is open. You know what? I probably need to read up on the storyline to this game just a little bit. Oh my God, I have some. Can I use my amiibo yet? Don't have a sword. Can't do anything with that. Gonna open this treasure chest. It's gonna be some ratty ass clothes that I don't want to wear. An old dingy dong shirt, honey. Well-worn trousers. Well-worn to say the least, I would say. It's probably honestly been like a year since I've even picked up this game. So being bad at Zelda games stacked on top of me not playing in a long time, honey. Use your phone. Swipe it. We're using Apple Pay. Google Pay.
We'll show you the way.
Okay. This is like my Siri. This is like Siri. Siri except actually good and helpful. Swipe it. Swipe it along the... That's NFC. You're using NFC right there. You're using NFC. You're using Bluetooth. Authenticating. Unlocking it, honey. Don't let it get hacked, though. You need to enable two-factor authentication for the shit like this, okay? That's exactly the type of stuff that's gonna get hacked. I'm just not gonna put on his clothes for a while, maybe. Is everyone okay with that? Is everyone in the comments gonna be okay with that? Link!
You are the light. Our
the
light.
Our light.
Must shine upon Hyrule once again.
Who are you? And why are you telling me what to do? I just wanted to live my life, quite frankly. All right, okay. I'll go. I'll get out of here. You don't gotta tell me twice. I'll get scared. Okay, I will put on the pants. But honey, I'm not putting on a shirt. You don't cover up a body like this, okay? Through the water, I do know how to climb. Oh, I forgot how nice climbing was in this game. Oh, and it's a big, beautiful world. The adventure begins just for us to... Magic. Magical. Don't run straight off the fucking cliff the first thing. You might be a little bit more careful. The Legends of Zelda Breath of the... That's the name of the game. That's the name of the game right there. Down there in the corner. Can I have control, please? This is a wonderful view, I will say. And the view just keeps getting better. Oh, you're not sending me to church first thing. Do not send me to... Okay, that's creepy. Okay. Why don't you get those peepers off of me? Okay? The Great Plateau. Let's gather some sticks. That's what this game is all about. Take up this stick. Honey, it's a tree branch. Wind branch is pretty common. Use weapon. I will use this. Oh, let's do it. Oh, honey. Oh, honey, you get back. You get back! What's that TV show called? Naked and Afraid? I feel like we should play this entire game not wearing any clothes, and it'll be like a version of that. We're picking up shrooms left and right. Love it. Pick up some more shrooms. I'm gonna push this boulder down this hill. You know what I'm about to do? You know, it's gonna chase that man. You're gonna get the hell away from me. We're gonna teach him a lesson or two. Oh, honey, that thing's incoming. It'll be there in chat. Okay. You know what? You know what? Physics? Physics. Physics didn't work exactly the way I wanted them to. Here he is. What do you have to say? I'm gonna pick. First of all, I'm gonna steal your baked apple. Oh, I beg your pardon. I do believe that is my baked apple. You can't just go taking things whenever you please. I haven't eaten in 100 years. Oh, ho, ho, forgive me. I could not resist pulling your leg. I'm sure that's all you wanted to pull, sweetheart. Please help yourself. An apple and an open flame make for a succulent treat. It's a bit strange to see another soul in these parts. Bye. No, no, what? I'm gonna play this game as a biatch. Where are you rushing off to now? Speaking with a strange old man, truly such an, I mean, I could be doing a few things better with my time. I hope you'll permit me a question. If I may be so bold, are you not chilly? Bye! I'll do as you like then. Maybe should have had a little bit more of a conversation. Let's talk to him again. Fancy yourself the strong silent type, eh? Okay, what is this place? This is the Great Plateau. It is quite a beautiful place. Are we just gonna look out at it? Please don't slap me with that lamp, okay? Don't send me to church either, honey. As long as you don't push that on me, then we're gonna be fine. The temple there, long ago, it was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. I shall be here for some time. Please let me know if I may be of service. Okay. We made a friend. What else can you do? Oh, and we got an axe. I will take this woodcutter's axe. Got it, honey. We're gonna go ahead and switch on over to that. Just a sexy lumberjack just out cutting a few trees in Hyrule. Ain't no thing about that. Everybody just mind your own business. Chip chop. Chip that tree down. Just gonna roll that log into the water. Ain't no thing. Temple of Time. Y'all, I've already forgotten everything about this Link. Who's she? Who's talking to me? Oh! You don't gotta shout in my ear. Okay, let me I'll GPS it and I'll get right back to you. Let's just check the Sheikah Slate. Current location. Yeah, I gotta go all the way over there. Follow the Sheikah Slate. Main quest. Oh, you wanted a twist, honey. Oh, you wanted a twist. I got binoculars. This is one of the things that helped me so much in this game was like actually being able to mark points on my map. Oh, look at her down there. She's gonna snatch me if I go down there. You know what? Let's go snatch some biscuits along the way. Let's just start. I'm gonna start a fight here. Start a fight right here, right now. One and done, honey. Oh my God, he's only half dead. I'm so sorry. God, I wanted to make that as painless as, oh, yeah. Okay. Don't turn around. I'm just gonna take your bokoblin horn. And I also really would like your boko club. Oh, and he was gorting this treasure chest. You thought you were being sneaky, honey? Oh my God, got some new pants. Worth it. This game is all about snatching the latest clothes. Who is she? Who is she and what had she done? Thought she who she was. Choo-choo jelly, gelatinous substance. I'll take two. Go ahead and change into some better pants. These pants show off the booty a little bit better. So I'm into that. I'm about it. Okay, here's some bokoblins. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna throw this. Ooh, am I gonna throw my axe? Am I literally gonna throw my axe? Here we go, honey. Go for it. Oh, God, I missed. Oh, shit.
I told y'all I wasn't good at this game. Time to club some
bitches. Get out of here, honey. Hey, honey. I'm gonna steal their meat is what I wanna do, honey. Y'all got look like so at some good cooking. Seared steak. I'll take two, honey. Oh, I set my thing on fire, too. Okay, bokoblin fang. That's what I'm picking up in their horns. Oh, so it's the tower it had done wanted me to go to. Sure. You know what? I'm gonna play a very passive Legend of Zelda, and we're just gonna try to sneak around. Look, they're none the wiser. Nobody got hurt. This game is super pretty, though. The open world is, like, soups open. I guess that's, you know, like, part of the definition of open world, but it's just, like, soups crazy open. Look at this. Sheikah Slate, honey. NFC. Use your NFC amiibo. I'm gonna pay with this with Google Pay. That took him like 20 minutes to do. I'm gonna cut it. I'm gonna have to edit that out because it took him like 20 minutes to unhook that from his belt and put it in the Sheikah. It's like, Sheikah Tower activated. Please watch. Wait. Excuse me? Should I probably move out of the way?
What?
And the tower comes up, honey. That squirrel scared shitless, honey. You better get out of there. Birds. Birds don't know what's happening. Bokoblins. Don't know what's going on. That tower has done risen, honey. She has risen. Stunning! Put that on a postcard. Oh, everywhere, all across the land. There's one. There's a tower. Tower's there. Tower's everywhere. We just restored cell phone reception over the entirety of Hyrule. Everybody should be thanking us instead of trying to, oh, thank God, it went ahead and put me at the top. I don't have to climb this thing. Great Plateau Tower. It's the greatest plateau tower I've ever seen in my life. Not just great. Distilling local information. Absorb the map. Oh, yeah. This is like when you download your area's map into Google. This game is technology, you know, in a raindrop. Technology. What can you say? Advanced, even. Got it. Mapped. Mapped, sweetheart. What can you say? Regional map extracted. All right, thank you. I need my cell phone back. Thank you very much. Try to remember. Oh, yeah. Zelda's been in there for like 100 years.
For the past 100 years.
Oh, is that why I feel so refreshed and look so pretty? Honey, he does not lose muscle mass. What is your secret? Oh, the beast. Oh, there's the beast right there. That's it right there, honey. Guess who? Ganon. Right? I don't remember. Your guess is as good as mine, honey. I wouldn't want to face that. Why can't you take care of this yourself? That looks like it's happening in your home, and it's not my business.
You must hurry, Link.
Please don't tell me what to do. I'm at that age where I don't like being told
Before
what to do.
It's too late.
What does that even mean? You gotta be a little less ominous if you want to keep my attention. Follow the Sheikah Slate. That's what this game should have been. Legend of Zelda. Follow the Frick Frackin' Sheikah Slate. Can I use amiibos yet? When can I use amiibos? Where's my... Just whistle it. Okay, stop whistling. Nope, I can't use the amiibos yet. I have the amiibo where it lets a wolf follow me around and I want it to be Piggy. That wolf's gonna be Piggy. Oh, no! Okay. Everything's fine. I just almost jumped to my death in the very first. Oh, honey. I do not have my parachute glider thing yet, so we need to be a little bit more careful. Careful than I'm being right now, which is just jumping as fast as I can. We made it, see? It all happened. Oh, someone's shouting at me. Oh, here she comes. What an entrance. Oh, honey knows how to make an entrance. It seems we would have quite the enigma here. You're welcome for your cell phone reception, first of all. This tower and others just like it erupted across the land, one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. Wow, ominous. Could you be any more mysterious? If you don't mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were on top of that tower? Here's an answer. Mind your own goddamn business. You need not conceal the truth from me. Truth be told, I sold the whole thing. Well, why are you asking me questions that I know the answer to? Although I couldn't hear anything, I did see you react as if you heard something coming from the direction of the castle. Yeah, that's right. Hit the nail on the head, didn't I? Why don't you mind your own business? Did you happen to recognize the voice? Not talking. It seems I have some work to do as far as earning your trust goes. You think? I just met you like 5 minutes ago. You're a stranger. I assume you caught sight of the atrocity along the castle. I sure did. I wouldn't call it atrocity so much as I would say choices. It's interesting exterior decorating choices. Calamity Ganon, 100 years ago, came to Hyrule, blew it all up, appeared suddenly. So many innocent lives were lost, honey. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment. It will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching. So what's the story here? Do you intend to make your way to the castle? I'm not telling you my plans. I don't need a stalker. You need not say a word. Your eyes reveal the determination within. Don't tell me what I'm thinking. Don't tell me what I'm feeling. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. Great. Thank you, Captain Obvious. If you were gonna jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. You call me a fool now? Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, honey, hand it over right now. I am the hero here. Why not? There is no... What? Those AOL discs at the supermarket were free. Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? Sure. You're gonna make me go to church, aren't you? You're bribing me into going to church. Open adventure log. I think I will. Come, let me show... Don't follow strangers who say to follow them because they're going to show you something, okay? We're learning lessons here in this video game. Are you going to, is this going to be like a Lion King moment? You're going to show me that shrine, aren't you? All right. Show it to me. He looks a little, I get like Hagrid vibes coming from him. Do I see that structure? The one shining with the light. It began glowing the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. Cannot be a coincidence. Cannot be a coincidence at all. You want me to go in there? I would think it might have some sort of treasure. Wouldn't you? I don't appreciate you putting words in my mouth. Treasure for a paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe. You know, your paraglider is a little bit ratty, quite frankly, and I could probably make my own out of this tattered shirt that I have. Is this one dead? I believe this one is dead. These things scare me. They spook me. I wonder if I was supposed to talk to him more. I don't think so. He hinted enough that I need to go in here, so that's what I'm gonna do. Why am I not running at max speed? That's what I'm... Oh, because I get tired super easily. Okay, honey. Okay, you're gonna get tired and you're gonna drown. I don't like swimming in real life. I don't like swimming in video games. It's not natural. That's not the way I evolved. Omen Owl Shrine. Check mark it. Honey, swipe it. Swipe it in. Sheikah Slate confirmed. I will probably not be watching this intro sequence with every shrine. Travel gate registered to map so I can warp between the shrines, I believe. Access granted. This is why you need two-factor authentication because anybody could pick up his phone and get in here who doesn't need to get in here. Okay, I don't really want to examine it. Or just use it. That's beautiful. And then just plop it down. Good. Good job. A beautiful shrine. I would suggest adding, you know what? It does look a little bare. I dig the decorations on the wall. Wait, to hear you set foot in this shrine, I'm Omen Awe in the name of the... Oh, see? You gotta be slower. Magnesis Trial. Is this where I get my first Sheikah Slate power? Is this where I get my Magnesis? Oh yeah, here we go. Drop it in. Downloading apps. Now, I would have suggested downloading Grindr first. It looks like you're gonna have trouble finding other hot guys in Hyrule. Looks pretty bare. Distilling rune. Beautifully done. That rune is gonna be so motherfucking distilled. I don't even wanna... Love it. Technology. Nobody knows how it works. Basically magic. My very first power, magnesis. Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. Rune extracted. Okay, y'all are lucky I actually know how to use these runes. I'm not gonna be a complete buffoon, hopefully. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, and I aim with my controller. That's perfect. Activate. Okay. These are things I need to be moving, not standing on. Come on, Joseph. You've already talked it up so much, you have to actually do something. Here we go. Easy breezy. All right, where should I put it? Where do you want this plopped? Can I just crush it? Oh, there's a hole underneath. Okay, move out of my way. Plop it down there, and I'm going under, honey. We're going rogue. I will say I do like the placement of just like many small dungeons around this entire game. Here's the plan. There's a magnet right here. We're going to magnet it. Push it through, honey. Smash your way through, honey. Smash your way through. Oh, who's she? Oh, who's she? Oh, get away from me. Here's what we're gonna do. Push it. I hit it. Pull it. No, I pulled it closer to me. I'm gonna have to take out my club and beat it to death. So, oh, okay. After you do that, will you maybe not do that to me? Perfect, honey. Get back here. It's like swatting a fly. It's like swatting a fly. What you got for me? You got an ancient screw. Honey, that's what we call it when I get some. You know what I'm saying about? It's a horrible joke. Horrible joke. I am not good at finding like secret paths in the temples, so you should not probably expect much from me in that area. I know there are probably like other things to pick up and whatever, but we're just gonna, you know what? This is not a walkthrough. This is Joseph clowning around in a game that he barely, knows what he's doing, obviously. You can make this jump. Honey, you can't make that jump. I think she just had not done tried hard enough. We're gonna try that again. Did I even need to put this here? I can totally make that jump. I can totally 100% make that jump. All right, we're just gonna magnetically open these doors. Okay, you know what? The temples get a lot harder than this, so I need to buckle up and get my shit together. Okay, Omen Awe. Give me your powers. Give it to me straight. Give me the powers. Oh, honey. She could do with some wrinkle cream. I wouldn't touch glowing shit. You probably get electric. You done broke it. You done broke the most ancient thing. You have proven to possess the resolve of a hero. Thank you. Well, I'll take any compliment I can get these days. I am Omen Awe, the creator of this trial. You might want to step up your trial game. That's a little too easy. Humble monk blessed with the sight of goddess. See, you gotta slow down with your words. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. In the name of goddess Hylia, now Allow me to bestow this gift upon you. All right, honey, I'm ready. Link is like, what the fuck? Here it comes. Okay. You be careful with that. Don't accept gifts from strangers, especially ones that might already be dead. Life lesson number one. Be a little bit wary about gifts from dead people. A symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. May the goddess smile upon you. And there she goes, honey. Ashes to ashes. Green shit to green shit. I don't know. What's he doing? And out we go. Oh, is he? You better not be floating down. Is he about to... How to make an entrance 101 from the sky. Nobody expects it. Well, I got the thing. Can you please give me the paraglider now? I encourage you to slow down for- Do you see that Ganon's destroying the world? The appearance of those towers in the awakening of the shrine? Not a coinky dink, I don't think not. It's all connected to the Sheikah Slate you carry on your hip. Oh, you had done notice my accessory. Can I have that paraglider now? I have yet to finish speaking. I guess I am being a little bit rude. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these islands. Looks like they were pretty good at graffiti. The great power of the wisdom saved the kingdom time and time again, but their ancient technology disappeared long ago. Or so you thought, sweetheart. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across the land in this plateau alone. I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of these shrines. That wasn't the deal, honey. Oh, well, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure it won't be a problem for a young go-getter like you. Okay, he's a little creepy, more than a little creepy. I'm feeling generous. I will also teach you a trick for finding shrines. Best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. I'm gonna guess you're gonna mention the tower. Honey, I got it. I don't even have to climb it. I can warp there. Okay, well, I have some business to attend to now to get that goddamn paraglider because, quite frankly, you're holding me hostage up on this plateau. Oh, shoot, y'all. You wanted a twist. Oh, you wanted a twist! Magnesis, please? Magnesis, activate it. Pull that treasure chest right out from under there. Plop it down. Give it a little kick.
Amber!
Give me a break here. He is kind of like shooting electricity into the water. I would think all those fish would get fried up. An opal. And you know what? Just for kicks, just for being a little bit sassy to me. Honey, I'm gonna drop this goddamn thing right on your head. Whoa! Oh, honey, talk about hard-headed. All right, guys. Well, you know what? We are gonna visit all three of those shrines and snatch that paraglider in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. If you are, feel free to give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.